Dr. Fox joins a growing list of celebrities who've ended up being dragged through the legal procedures and then being acquitted at the end of it. We need dramatic change and we need it now. We need anonymity till charge. It's what the Home Affairs Select Committee have called for, and it should come about as quickly as possible.